The only thing I ever wanted to be was a family doctor, and I wanted to be an integral part of a small community. I mean, that's what I saw growing up. That's what was important to me. I wanted to actually be someone's doctor. I love this community. I love being part of this community. I love walking down the street and everybody knows who I am, and they know that I care about them.